house. He in jail. Everyone falling like dominoes. Yeah, I've been killing it. Yeah, I've been hard in the paint, not a single assist. Yeah, I've been flicking that wrist. Yeah, I've been now they with this. Yeah, I've been killing it. Yeah, I've been hard in the paint, not a single assist. Yeah, I've been flicking that wrist. Yeah, I've been now they with this. Yeah, I've been killing that. Yeah, I've been flicking that wrist. Yeah, I've been killing that wrist. Yeah, I've been killing that. Yeah, I've been hard in the paint, not a single assist. Yeah, I've been flicking that wrist. Flicking that wrist.
Logic. Clockwise, counterclockwise. Realest in the top five. Other four ain't rapping. I'm just rapping for the side. Yeah, that's coastlines. Panama for the boat rides. Worth billions, and we ain't even need showtime. Just money counters and kitchenware. Condo with a in there. We got rich in there. Been a trophy since Hawaiian Sophie. Curry over Kobe. We shooting. Splash Brothers with the add in soap. Good fellas to my Aureliotis. Shades of blue, I bet you. Let the sky fall, let it rain on you.
Yeah, I've been killing it. Yeah, I've been hard in the paint, not a single assist. Yeah, I've been flicking that wrist. Yeah, I've been. Yeah, I've been killing that. Yeah, I've been flicking that wrist. Yeah, I've been killing that wrist. Yeah, I've been killing that. Yeah, I've been hard in the paint, not a single assist. Yeah, I've been flicking that wrist. Flicking that wrist.
DJ Fresh.
Hello, everybody. I'm Larry Ridley, and this is the NFL on EA Sports. We're on to the divisional round now, two steps away from playing on the biggest stage in sports. It's the Bengals going up against the Steelers. The towels are out, but it's set to be a cold one at Heinz Field in Pittsburgh. That's where we'll say hello to our commentators, Brandon Godden and Charles Davis.
Larry, despite the elements, these fans here in Western Pennsylvania, they wouldn't dream of missing this one as you get a look inside snowy Heinz Field. Pittsburgh. Coming up, it's divisional round Saturday, and we've got an AFC battle on tap between the Cincinnati Bengals and the Pittsburgh Steelers. The first of four berths in the conference championships on the line here as divisional weekend in the NFL is underway. And nice work on the return as they'll start their drive just past the 30-yard line. Here come the Bengals now to take over. They'll be led out by the former Texas Christian University Horned Frog, Andy Dalton.
And there's no substitute for experience in this league, and what it usually leads to, a whole lot of confidence. Andy Dalton is sharp with where to go with the football now. I think he sees reads before they actually even happen. He can sense them now, and he is one of the better quarterbacks in the NFL.
First down throw coming for Dalton. A hit as he throws there, incomplete. And here's the offensive unit, and we highlight a very good guy, A.J. Green.
Let's just make it simple. He's a game breaker.
Ten yards still left on second down. Second and 10, Dalton once more. Complete to the right side, it's Eifert. That catch good for five, it's third down. And a look at the Steelers' defensive unit.
Ryan Shazier ran so fast at his combine that many people thought someone actually ran for him. He's a linebacker who ran sub 4.4, and he uses that speed to make plays all over the field.
Third play here this opening drive as they're up against a third and five. Andy Dalton. And incomplete. He had nowhere to throw, so he just tossed it away. But that brings up fourth.
Partner, how many times have you heard it? Pressure creates diamonds, right? But it also bursts pipes. And on that one, That's what they got. They got after him, and he was fortunate just to get rid of it.
Yeah, he just had to chuck it away. So now the Cincinnati native, also former Bearcat and now a Bengal, Kevin Huber, to punt it away. Back deep for the Steelers, Antonio Brown. And he'll get this away into the icy winter air. And this will be out of bounds at the what here? The 12-yard line. So here are the Steelers backed up to start their initial drive. They're led onto the field by a man who needs no introduction, Ben Roethlisberger.
An absolute prototype for what you draw up as a big, strong quarterback that has to stay in the pocket and make big throws with people all around him and even hanging on him, and still has that type of strength to get the ball downfield. Ben Roethlisberger, an absolute rock in the pocket. But he also can escape and make big plays that way as well.
Bell, and he's going to be stopped here on this first play as he gets it to the line of scrimmage and no more. And Charles, despite this list of key inactives that we see here, they've obviously still been pretty successful.
Give everyone credit for this one, because to me, when that happens, key guys are out, the next man steps up.
Now Ben hit, and he lost the football. It's loose, and he will score. Touchdown, Cincinnati. Huge, huge play by the defense, not only to force the fumble, obviously, but to return it for a touchdown.
And I know it's no fun for anyone who plays offense, but isn't it fun to see how a defense rallies when there's a fumble return and everyone tries to find someone to block and bring it all the way home?
I always like their celebrations because they don't get there that often.
No, they're not choreographed very well usually.
And you can bet they're preaching two hands on the ball here as the kicks away following that fumble return. That'll be taken in the end zone. Last year, that would have been a net gain of 5 on the return. This year, he stopped where he would have been if he had taken a knee, and that's at the 25. And Pittsburgh getting set to take the field. They'll start the drive with a carry by Bell. And he'll cut it out to the sideline. And he's taken down, but not before he gets this into enemy territory across the 40.
Well, when you're able to break a run against a cover two or a two deep zone, safeties are back a little ways. What you're counting on is the guy's taking care of business up front, and then maybe climbing to the second level, that offensive lineman or tight end getting up to the second level and able to block the safety in order to create a big run.
And making those linemen work with a couple blocks. They look good doing it there. See if they stay on the ground for second down.
That was another good run, and he's having an excellent day. And right now, I don't think his team could have any more confidence in handing him the football.
Goes underneath for Bell. And he'll be brought down at the 27-yard line. Give him 2 yards on that play, and that'll bring up what looks to be a third and inches. Can't be more than a half a foot. Brown, the lone receiver left. Now Roethlisberger, and he will have the first down across the 20 to the 19-yard line. Well, we saw the practice film this week. They wanted to focus on these intermediate passing plays, and it paid off there.
And they took that focus not just to the practice field, but in the film room to show the guys exactly what they wanted, what types of looks they should expect to get, and how they would beat those coverages each and every time, and it paid off on that play.
The defensive starters now for Cincinnati.
Geno Atkins is an absolute force as a defensive tackle, forces every offense that he plays against to alter their game plan.
Let's see what the offense comes with here, second and 8. On second down, Roethlisberger. Green with a catch left side. And brought down, but not before they get it inside the 10 to the 7. It's a good gain of 11, sets him up first and goal.
When you execute a drag or a crossing route really well and give them a chance to let it develop a little bit, you can gain some significant yardage hitting your tight end on that one.
Now Bell. And that'll get him halfway there as he takes it from the 6 to the 3-yard line. They're mounting a nice drive here. Good chunk of yardage there again. O-line, they've been solid this drive.
They have that look about them right now that says, if you do anything but run the ball behind us, you're crazy. They have really moved it well on this drive, and they want to finish it off the same way.
Ready? 230.
On second down, here's Roethlisberger. Toward the center of the field, but it's incomplete. He was trying to find Ladarius Green there as tight end. And it's third and short.
All defenders get tired of hearing about their lack of hands and why they're playing defense instead of offense. But in this situation, it was the hands that made the play. Batting the ball away on an attempted touchdown pass. Excellent job. Way to knock it down.
Here's Roethlisberger. That's caught at the two. 2 yards is all they'll get on the completion. It's fourth down.
They didn't get the first down, but I have to say I do like the call. I like what they were trying to do. Try and hit your receiver on the run and see if he can pick it up. Keep it on his feet, get a little rack yardage.
Yeah, but a nice job defensively to get to him and keep him short of the first. The offense is staying out there. Here we go on fourth and goal from the one. They come out here in the eye. They'll go for it with Bell. And he's in. Touchdown, Pittsburgh. Le'Veon Bell punching it in from a yard away. And the Steelers are an extra point away from tying this thing up. Well, they just put a little sizzle in their steak there. First quarter, fourth and goal, run it in. A boost.
I think they showed confidence in their defense by going for it. That's telling their defense, look, we're counting on you guys, and we know that we believe in you because we go for it here, even if we don't get it, get field position on our side, and you'll stop them. Instead, they put it in the end zone and tally up 6 points.
This will be fielded at the 8. And a nice job there as he gets this one up just shy of the 35-yard line at the 34. And this should be the final play before the quarter ends. Now a first carry for Giovanni Bernard. And it'll be a minimum pickup here as it will take us to the end of the first quarter. We have played a quarter here in this AFC Divisional Playoff. 7-all is the score. More from the Steel City coming up after this.
The NFL on EA Sports is brought to you by Head & Shoulders. Shoulders were made for greatness, not dandruff.
Alongside Charles Davis, Brandon Gaughton, and it's the Bengals with a football to begin quarter number two. They've got a second down and 8 to start things out. Dalton bootlegs out. This one grabbed by A.J. Green. And out of bounds on the other side of midfield across the 45. So we have now seen connection number one between Dalton and Adriel Jeremiah, A.J. Green.
Say that again.
Adriel Jeremiah.
Look at you. You are full of knowledge and information. And you know something? I bet Andy Dalton learned his full name as well because he figured out quickly, this is going to be my number one target. I got to know this guy in a big way.
Gives to Bernard, and very little there. He might have gotten a yard. Yeah, I think he got a yard to the 41. Stephon Tuitt, the one that got him down.
That's a good play by the guys on the defensive side of the ball. Held him to a gain of 2, and that changes the playbook a little bit now for the guy calling plays. 2nd and 8, now he's got to probably think about going to the air instead of maybe staying with the ground game.
Now Dalton, pressure comes and the Steelers take him down. The safety blitz turns out to be a great call defensively as they sack him for a loss of 9.
Oh my goodness, was that a defensive back that got to him with the pressure?
Oh, look at the former defensive back. You're all smiles up here.
I hope everybody can hear my smile.